us! Captain Blazkowicz, sir!
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Thank you.
this ain't war. The breaking the seals. The undoing of life itself.
Okay, Blasco. We made it past the stumpet. Getting there to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Thank you.
Fine work, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall. Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Attention, Bear Boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that bastard?
Private Gates, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the Kraut war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads? This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go. Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Fine. Focus.
We're in the fight! Over here!
Contact the last of the wall! Covering fire!
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
The top floors. We'll meet you there.
Wir müssen ganz in der Nähe sein. Ich höre unter uns schon Geräusche. Ich hasse diese elende Warterei.
Out.
Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir!
Move it, son.
We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, Hart. Scream, please.
Yes, sir. You believe it, Ben?
Well, then, Ben. I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah,
but
you ain't got churches in England, you ain't got no priest there.
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Hedwood, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!